Welcome to Blog World again. I just want to try a different blog today, blogging by video. I just want to talk to you about a couple ideas that I have that I've been kind of processing. I'm standing right now in downtown Vancouver beside a piece of artwork designed by Dennis Oppenheim. His purpose in his art was to take art off the walls and get it into the real world. Well, here I'm standing beside a very unique piece of art, an upside-down church planted into the ground. This is a very controversial piece that's been rejected by many places, but somebody in Vancouver said, we want to make a statement to our community. We want to purchase this thing and we want to plant it right into the core of Vancouver. This piece of art is planted by people making a statement to a city that has said there's no more room in our city planning for churches to be built. So I want to ask you a couple questions. What does this mean to you? Is it negative? Is it positive? And the other thing I'd like to just ask is, what kind of statements are you making in your community to create dialogue and conversation about faith? And lastly, where in your life are you getting faith off of the walls and into your real world?